다음 밑줄 친 부분에 틀린 것을 고르시오. Choose the wrong answer. 자, 보내겠습니다. 마치는 대로, 원샘 마치는 대로 as soon as you finish. As soon as you finish. I will send in your email. I will send in email. 도와주신 김에, 원샘 도와주신 김에 since you're helping. Helping. Look at here. 늘었다. So that is past verb. Past verb. So past verb. 늘었다. And since you're helping. Okay. Then 공부해 온. I've been studying. I've been studying for 4 years in this school. To said. 여행도 하고. Travel and travel 겸 means at the same time. At the same time, travel and at the same time, studying. Where is that? Studying Chinese abroad. 유학 means abroad. Okay, so the answer is number 2.